What's up guys, Sal here. So today's smartphones are so powerful and have so many capabilities that it's difficult to imagine a situation when a cell phone won't come in handy. And while it's true that for the vast majority of the time and in vast majority of situations, a phone will allow you to stay in touch or get help when you need it, there are actually plenty of situations when a smartphone just won't cut it. Specifically in areas without cellular coverage. You can't make calls, send text messages, and surf the internet. But Apple is bringing new technology on the upcoming iPhone 13 to overcome this limitation. That's right, the iPhone 13 will feature satellite connectivity. That's according to Ming-Chi Kuo, who's a famous Apple analyst. He says iPhone 13 will feature hardware that allows it to link to low Earth orbit satellites, letting it to stay connected in regions where 4G or 5G service is unavailable. For this, Apple is using Qualcomm's X60 baseband chip, which reportedly supports satellite communications. Kuo goes on to say that network operators would have to collaborate with satellite communication providers to drive iPhones through their satellite network without incurring any additional contracts or fees. The fact that satellite signals are transmitted far above the Earth and do not rely on towers is what makes them useful in remote areas. It would be impossible to place cell phone towers everywhere to ensure continuous signals. So this feature on the iPhone 13 is going to be pretty useful to consumers who reside in or near locations where cellular service isn't accessible, as well as travelers who venture into areas where coverage isn't available but still want the peace of mind of always-on connectivity that satellite phones provide. With that said, iPhone 13 is not going to provide any major changes to the iPhone, so many were hoping that the prices would remain the same as well. But it looks like that may not be the case. Apple is very likely to increase the prices following a notification from TSMC, who manufactures chips for them. TSMC told Apple that the production cost would be going up. Due to the chip shortage, TSMC will increase prices for sub-7nm process technologies by up to 5% and mature process technologies by 20%. So this means Apple will likely introduce the iPhone 13 series at a higher price than before in order to minimize the effects on its earnings. So Tim Cook did an interview with Bloomberg where he confirmed that he very likely will not continue to work at Apple within 10 years. But before stepping down, he wants to unveil a new major product category. While he didn't say what it's gonna be, but Mark Gurman has some insight on this. He says, and I quote, "The belief inside Apple is that Cook just wants to stick around for one more major new product category, which is likely to be augmented reality glasses rather than a car, something that's even further out. He also understands that running a Silicon Valley company is typically a young person's game and is not gonna stay far beyond his prime. Now, don't expect AR glasses from Apple anytime soon." Gurman says the glasses are still under development and the release could happen around 2025. Of course, let me know your thoughts down in the comments. And as always, I'll see you tomorrow. Peace out.